So is this an attraction, Big Rock and Cherokee Park? It is to me. It attracted me a long time ago when I first came over from England, and it attracts me today. I used to come here to read, still do actually, and remember reading my favorite book of all time down here, Under Milkwood. I remember reading it for the first time. There was a line, time passes, listen, time passes, that seems all the more appropriate today, 30 years on.